previously on Outlast.
Towards the one bit of light we can see.
Oh my god.
Oh
no.
Hey. How are you doing?
Keep the light on because that was really good.
How are you doing?
You can see his eyes, remember? No? Oh, it's heavy.
Oh no, we have to go in there. Oh my god. This is just
a chase here, buddy.
What? How do we get out? Lily. Oh no 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 no! Oh, there it goes, our fingers.
Don't pass that on me. So
there goes our fingers. There goes our other fingers.
That is disgusting. How is he going to record now?
Hey guys, how's it going? My name is SNK Aussie. Welcome back. And in today's video, we're on episode 4 of Outlast. So in the last episode, we had our fingers lopped off. And we were running away from a guy with a massive pair of scissors and a glass eye. And we finally got away from him. And we've now found Father Ted, who is sort of like protecting us. And he's telling us where to go. So we're going to get straight into it. Right, so we've just seen Father Ted. And we are... going through. I don't know where this is actually. Is there a? There's no name or anything, so we don't really know where we're going, as such. So, hello.
Don't do
that. It's pretty dark. I don't like it when it's like this, to be honest. And of course, we're going to be running out of batteries. So
oh, there's an R1 fire.
Yeah, I didn't notice that actually. I didn't notice that. Right. So close the door. Oh,
oh
my god, yeah.
Good.
Oh my god, I forgot about that. Oh. So, that's a leg as well. Oh, there's a camera. Oh no. Does that mean somebody else has been looking around like us?
I don't really want to open the toilets, if I'm honest with you.
Oh, there's nothing in there. There's going to be a... Surely there's going to be like a dead guy in one of them, right?
That was so anticlimactic.
I'm hoping for batteries, though. That's the thing. Like, this room is smoky as hell, though.
Yeah, but there is a fire in there.
Yeah, and someone's like, oh my god, that's scary. Oh, that hand!
Do it.
When he puts his hand up, it scares the absolute crap out of me. Ooh. Okay. It's getting really bad now. Oh!
Oh, I hate it when he puts the camera down to open a door.
Closing that behind us, because pursuers.
Do you know what he looks like with his fingers? He looks like Spider-Man when
uh-oh.
He's shooting his web.
So, oh yeah, he does actually. So, the one thing that's... Oh, there's lockers in here.
Didn't we go in here?
I don't know.
And I think I remember a battery, but I never remembered that... One, that man... And two, I never remember that arm being on fire. So I don't know
I don't think we have.
This is the same room, but a different room.
Ooh, a book.
Do you know? I'm
confused. I think we're going to see a guy. I think that would have been a guy then. I'm really hoping for some batteries. Round about now, because we've only got 5.
I think you should hide.
I can't see anyone. Okay, there's no one there, so that's cool. No, it's just the toilet. We've already looked in there. Something's definitely going to happen, though. Well, there's the theme. There is the theme of this wall rider thing, so... Oh, my God. That scares the absolute hajeebies out of me every time.
I'd keep that door open just in case you have to hide.
Oh, I feel like... We need to go this way to get batteries and stuff.
But we can't go that
way. There's nothing there. Oh. Oh my god, that scared me.
I thought that was someone.
Jesus Christ, there's always stuff kicking off though. That's the worrying thing. Oh, it's up there. Wait, so there is...
I don't know if there's somebody else or...
Oh my god. Oh, I can't see anything.
There is, like, so many doors and so many
I know.
Hallways.
Well, there's definitely up there, right? But I want to look around here in case there's a battery or something.
Box.
No. We're really running out on batteries, though. Oh, yes, there's one. I can see one. Yay. Finally got one extra. That's good.
But then I feel like someone's going to come now because you picked up a battery.
Oh, my God. Those footsteps, though. I'm glad we went that way anyway. Oh my god. Look at that hand though. It's sodded.
Okay,
this is worrying.
His hand.
I think he's protecting himself from the fire, right?
But there's nothing to protect. He's got a finger missing, for God's sake.
Fire.
Somebody's there. Look.
Oh, my God.
All of it.
He's just sat in the fire.
Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these.
Turn on the sprinkler system to extinguish the fire, right? Okay.
I bet you he wants it all burnt, right?
I get that.
So let it burn.
Okay.
Yeah.
He wants it all burnt. Yeah. So I bet you, when you turn on the sprinklers, he is going to come at you.
Yeah, he is.
He wants it all burnt.
Yeah, he's definitely coming after us. And all those people are dying. This is the lightest place in the game so far. This is pretty nice that there's... I was going to say there's no one chasing us, but we don't know yet.
Him, I bet you.
Definitely something this way. I can feel it. A battery or something.
I bet you he'll come at you.
What? That's rubbish.
Because,
Yeah, he definitely... Yeah, that's definitely going to happen, that.
Why did you open that door?
I feel like we should open, but... No, I don't want both of them open. In case someone chases us, then we only have one door to shut.
I don't know where the sprinklers... Surely the sprinklers will be right in the room, next to it.
You would have thought so, but this is an asylum. You can't have mental people pressing buttons, can they? Oh, God. And that's a squeeze way.
Do I squeeze myself?
No. Never.
If you get chased, don't blame me for saying go squeeze way first. I kid you not.
Battery, please.
Of course I wouldn't.
Ooh, do they have drawers? Oh no, their drawers don't open in this game, which kind of sucks.
I don't.
Ooh my God!
I don't.
A booklet. Wow, nice.
Something that we never read.
Oh, we never read them, no. Because they're not interesting. There's nothing in there that's cool. I think that's it. Oh, that was it. Pointless ass room.
Okay, so. But where?
So we've got to go through that squeeze way.
There.
Yeah, there was nothing to hide in there. Ah, I hate these because you can't see anything. I bet it's going to save. Because you can't open that one. I don't really want to, if I'm honest. So what does it say here? Cafeteria, baths, laundry.
Well, that doesn't say sprinklers.
No, what's in here?
Ooh. Oh.
Sprinkler room.
I bet you, as soon as you turn it on... Oh,
okay, okay.
Yeah, but that's the only place you can hide, so it's
yeah, that's
be
fine.
So
there's no
obvious.
Water in the system. First, turn on the two valves. Oh, brilliant.
You just know that's going to happen.
Someone's going to have us dead.
Ooh.
Okay, there's nothing there. Okay, cool.
Does it say the sign? There's someone who don't... go in the locker room. Go in the room and hide. What? Don't just stand there, sweet. Babe! What are you doing? God, this kid.
He is coming, right?
Yes! Then go hide. You're the worst.
I couldn't get in there, actually. I wouldn't work first time. Howdy, partner.
Don't. If you opened that, I would...
I'm not going to open it. I wouldn't be
you
that dumb.
You couldn't even hide when I said. I say, go now, and then go down.
What, the way he was?
I just say go that way. If you hear him, I'd go now before you...
Oh my God, there's a dead guy there now.
Yeah, there was always a dead guy there.
Really?
Yes.
I don't remember that. Oh my God, I thought...
I can hear him again.
There he is. He's in the room with us. Oh, brilliant.
Oh my God, why did she do that? Shit, babe, don't hide.
Oh, what?
He's there.
I didn't realise he was there. He's so quick. Oh, he's chucked us, it's fine. Get up. Give us a chance, run. He's so fast for a fat
guy. No, go down where you have to squeeze, honestly.
Oh, yeah.
He can't go down, can he?
Can he come through there?
No. He's just going to be really quick, no. So you're
going
to piss. Now he's going to try and find a way to go round. So you have to go... Ew. He's cool.
Yeah, he's a crazy man.
No, he's cool. He's not going to hurt you.
Yeah, but I'm scared that guy's going to... He's going to run through there now.
Exactly. You should have been more quicker.
Yep, sure, I'd love a bath.
Wait, look on the sign, look. Valve.
Sprinkler valve. Oh, okay, so we got past one. Oh, okay. That's cool, so no one can get us yet. Yeah? No one can get us yet. That's cool.
Now I feel like something's coming, you know?
Yeah, something's definitely happening. But we got to one of them. I didn't realise that was a squeeze gap. You're so good at that, babe.
We have to wash every little part.
I feel Ooh! Like... What?
Him! He's like going down!
Yeah, he's saying every little part. Yeah, exactly.
But I'd close that to say that you've been there, you've done that valve.
Yeah, we'll close that, because that guy's creeping me out as well.
Ain't got a clue where the other one is, though. I reckon it's wherever he tried to kill us, you know? Near there. Yeah. You need to read the signs, though, sweet.
I know. Well, it's hard when you've got a fat man chasing your ass.
I read it. Wait, look on the sign. So, baths. So, go. Run. What
no,
are you
I'm
doing?
No, I'm going back. Going back through here.
Oh, my God.
He's in the room. He can't.
You
he's already
run
done
that
us
way
once.
And hid in the locker down there where you tried to hide in.
Yeah, but he went past us then.
You could just stand here because he's not going to get you. But he's mad. I'd wait till he goes in that room, run forward, find a locker, hide in it, wait.
Ooh.
It looks like he's got his back turned around. Like
yeah, look, he's got holes in his elbow. Ooh. Big nipples, mate. Nice abs, though.
He looks like part... His face looks like someone from Star Wars. What's his name? The bear thing.
The bear thing?
Yeah.
Oh, him. Yeah, I know who you mean.
What's his name?
He's going in there, right?
What's he called?
I reckon we should go in here. Oh, yes. What a winner, winner, chicken dinner. Right, he's that way, right?
What's that called?
Ooh. What was that? Oh, there's lockers there, okay. Where is it, though?
I'd go it hiding that locker. I kid
Which
you not.
Locker? There.
That one right there.
Because we can see the door, though. We can see the door. There he is! Perfect timing. So we've got to run through there, and then we've got to remember how to get back, though. I can see him.
I'm still trying to figure out what that bear thing is called.
Jesus Christ, here he comes. Oh, I can see them nips.
It's got an ab, though.
Nipples.
It's got abs.
Oh, no. I wanted him to go in the valve room, and then I could run past him. He keeps stopping. I don't like him. Because this is what this is the thing that puts you off.
Right, he's gone.
We didn't check. I'll tell you what we didn't check was in here. For anything. Like batteries or anything. Paperwork.
I can hear his...
Tables.
James. Oh, I can hear him. What are you doing? Ah! I don't know. Go now. I thought that was not open then.
But the problem is, in this locker, because it's facing the wall, you can't see him.
I can hear him.
I know. This is bad.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god, he just opened a locker.
This is so scary. He's going, right? Because this is the end of the room. So if we hear footsteps, he's definitely going.
You can hear him. He's still huffing and puffing because he can't.
No, I think that's our guy.
No.
Oh.
See?
I was ready to go. That's really distant now.
Trombone isn't.
Yeah, that's really distant.
I don't know the way back, though.
No, neither do I. We could hide behind that.
No.
You can hide behind there.
It's not good enough. his finger. Oh my god, you can just see his eyes and that is all you can see.
This is the right way, I think. Yeah. He's not there. Good, good, good. We've done it. We've actually accidentally found the room we need.
Yeah, but how are you going to get out?
We accidentally found the room.
When you can't hear him, I'll turn on the sprinklers, then come in here and hide again.
Yeah, they just wait it out, and then we've got to go out the door, turn left, turn right, yes?
And hide away from the man that wants it on fire.
Yeah, at the same time. Okay.
No.
Oh my god.
I can hear him.
It's annoying how this room doesn't have a door either. So you can't even shut it. Because as soon as you as soon as a guy can't see you or you lean around the corner, you're fine. But as soon as he sees you, he's running.
Do you know what's really annoying me?
What?
I still can't think of the name.
I don't know that name.
You do?
I ain't got a clue. No idea. I never watched it.
Someone please help me.
I'm going to go out in a minute. And then turn it on, then jump back in again. Yeah, he gone.
Quickly then. Go in the locker. What are you doing? Why wouldn't you go in the... I told you the plan.
This is the plan.
Soaked.
Ooh.
Ew.
How is our camera still working, by the way?
Waterproof.
Oh, here we go.
He's gonna be pissed as.
Yeah, he is. There we go, that's the way we need to go. Through there. Yeah. Close one. Close two. Now we save.
Close them all.
Oh my god!
Oh my god,
fuck me! Oh Jesus Christ, Fenton. Oh my god. Holy Jesus Christ. My soul fell out my ass. Oh my god. Oh Jesus Christ, Fenton. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Can we just have a second? Oh, rip. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm literally shaking so much. I want to see if there's anything else. Oh, there's that shaft.
Chewbacca,
there's
that's
the Shay.
What it is.
That's what the shaft is. That's Star Wars, not Star Trek.
Lovely. I said Star Wars.
No, you didn't.
Yes,
I
did.
Star Trek.
No, I said Star Wars.
Anyway, oh.
Replay.
Oh.
I said Star Wars.
Oh. Touch me in the place. Anyway, so we Chewbacca. Haven't been through it. I say we go through there because that's like a side door, right?
His face looks like a shaven off Chewbacca.
Anything in here? Any batteries? Anyone? 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 No. No? That's annoying. There's nothing in there. That's a waste. Oh my god. I've never jump scared so hard in my life. I think I've lost...
Your heart.
Yeah, I think my
heart. Soul and dignity.
I think my anus fell out. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Now he's snivelling.
Cold. Is that pressure?
Yeah, I think it is, actually. Right, hopefully Father Ted is through here.
That's where we saw him, right?
Ooh.
And he went...
Yeah. Oh my god. Exit.
Oh my god, go! Don't go. I don't know.
Wait, I'm looking for a battery first. Because I know the game ain't finished, so... Ooh, a document! Yay!
Yay!
Last document before we leave the place. Let's get out.
Oh,
oh no. No.
You can't see anyone.
We've run out of batteries fast. Oh.
Ooh. Is it going to go back inside again? It's going to be...
You need it. What did it say? You need a key. Oh, that's helpful. Keep thundering.
But this is all very well. You find him, you get a key, and you're back inside again.
Yeah, I know. Oh, hey there. I don't need any more jump scares for the minute, thank you.
Did you not have a key?
No, definitely didn't have a key. How alive are you?
Not
very.
Very. Well, I'm not.
That's chained up. Ooh, a document. Love it how it's just stuck in the middle. I don't even feel this is the right way. No. Oh my god. It's really bad though. I can't see anything. Oh! Apart from now. You know what's going to happen. Someone's going to literally just be there, aren't they?
Is oh my god, see, look.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Fenton.
Oh, that is grim.
Come on, work with me. I need a key off this guy.
He's dead.
Yeah, I need a key off someone. I'm running. This way, maybe? Yeah, I saw the thing, or whatever it was. Oh, in here.
And I bet you there is...
A battery! Yay!
Nothing. Wow, we have 7 batteries.
Oh, and a key! Woo-hoo. Maintenance shed. That's opposite, right?
I just hope I hear something.
Yeah, something's coming, but we can't do anything, so...
Ooh. Is that...
Hi. Right, I'm reloading the camera. Let's go. Ready? That's where we need to go, right? No, that was the exit. Oh my god, he's there again. Run! Run, that's where
Who's
we need
there?
To go. No one.
Oh my Jesus. Don't fall on the pond, we'll never make it out alive.
This is where we need to go. Don't. Why would you. Who opens, unlocks a door,
it just
and then.
Stands there,
yeah. I thought that was a locker then.
See, now we're back inside. That is so annoying.
Anything in here? No. Oh, goodbye. Goodbye. Hi. I have not helped my situation.
No, it's exactly like Harry Potter, you know, when it's all like...
The Dementor thing.
Yeah. It's not real.
I think we've got to go through.
It's not real. It was just a ghost to scare you.
Oh, yeah. That's really horrible. Oh. He's scribbling stuff down. This is in his vision. Oh, we're not really inside yet, though. I feel like something... It's going to be back here, maybe? There's all these areas that are so open.
And then it's not.
Yeah, and there's nothing there as well.
There's
a ladder.
But I'd search around first.
Yeah, definitely, in case. Battery, maybe? Or a booklet? I don't really care about booklets, let's be honest.
Yeah, they've probably got tricks and tips and stuff that we're like...
Yeah. To help survive. And we haven't got a camera. There's going to be someone at the top. Is that?
This is where battery is.
Yeah. Right, not that way. Oh!
Oh, you have to jump. Do you remember? Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, do you have to go down? Wait, don't
go down
yet.
No, that is definitely not down. That is definitely not the right way to go. Oh!
No!
Ooh, hi.
Spine though.
Oh no, you can go down there.
Well, I bet you can't get up, can you?
Pick up the battery. Oh yes.
Are you okay?
How are you doing? I'm glad I went up that way. So we've got 7, the first time ever we have like the most batteries in the world. Oh.
Stop. Oh.
Oh, there we go. Oh my god.
Are we in a ladder?
Oh, that was close. Oh, there's a ladder there. Oh. I can't see anything. I want to go up. No, I want to go up because I want to see what else is. Wait. What else is this way? That's up more. I think that's the right way, you know? Do you not feel that's the right way?
I don't want you to go down.
I feel that's the right... I think that is the right way up. So I think we should leave in case there's a battery or something around here. Or something, or rather.
Like the monster.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm so shot. Glad.
That's so annoying.
Oh, let's go. Just...
Oh, this is really scary.
Just go up. It's sending me chills and it makes me feel sick.
Oh, unless you were supposed to see something through there. Don't know. I really don't know anymore.
Oh, I hate it when it gets a camera.
I know.
Now. Can you not just have a GoPro?
Makes
it?
Me really nervous, yeah. Because you know what's going to happen one time. He's going to do
gonna
it.
Be there.
And there's going to be something there, yeah.
And I'm absolutely right. Going to shit a brick.
Oh, this is the bit where you have to go slowly. Yeah, someone's going to grab me, probably.
Ooh.
Right, turn the camera off because we don't need that yet.
No, you do.
Just now. Save myself some battery life.
That's me, I'm so full.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, but you're so full.
What is this? Parkour?
I don't go down.
You've got to.
I don't want you to.
You've got to.
Let's just stay up here forever. Someone will find us. Wow, break his legs with it.
Oh. Something back here, please. Ah! Or someone! Battery, question mark? Wait, is that gate shut? We can go up here as well. There's like... No, definitely go in the doorway, because that looked like it was meant to do it. Oh no, maybe it's not meant to do it. This is getting so creepy though. Someone's gonna be here. At least it's like all exploration.
What the fuck is that? Oh.
Just the light. Well, the music's getting nice.
Lovely.
Have to get out.
Oop.
Trying. Hold on.
Oh, he is alive. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, we're on the other side of the fence now. So that's where we picked up the booklet down there. We're running out of batteries fast, though. Not gonna lie. We can't go through these doors.
Well, it's kind of good thing, so you're not like...
Oh. I can see his ghost. Yeah, I've seen it as well. Not very nice. Please be a battery. Please be a battery. Please be something, something, something. No.
You know there's never going to be. I don't think we're going to get any more, you know.
No, we have to. Come on, this is unfair if we do this to me. We're still outside in the rain. Like, I would hate that if that was me. Wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Stuck out in the rain for this long. Oh, there's a load of blood that way. Nah, we're going this way. What? What's he doing?
It's frosting it.
Oh, there's a battery. This is why I search for them batteries. It's the only reason I'm here for that is the batteries. We're gonna reload. I love it how we reload and stand still. We don't even carry on moving. Just in case something happens.
He's cool. I don't know where you're supposed to go now though.
I think hop
down
over.
Down that bit. No, that's where the bit you came from.
No, it wasn't. I love that. It just kills off the vibe. No, that was... There was one similar like that, but the other way. Oh, this is so sketchy.
No, I don't think you should have done that yet.
No way.
You hear chains. I told you you shouldn't have done that. You absolute penis.
No way, that isn't fair, right?
Oh my god, he's there! That's quite good. Actually.
He's not gonna find us, right?
Well, I hope
I'm
not.
I'm turning on my camera. I need the battery. No way.
That's not cool, man.
That's unfair! I can't see anything. But I legit cannot see anything. It's so annoying. Is that open? Oh, that's not even open.
Oh, I can hear him crunching right on them twigs. Babe. Oh, nah.
Reverse. Turn him off.
I don't know. I told you you shouldn't have jumped. You should have stayed
yeah,
there.
Yeah, but that's there's nowhere else to go.
It is. That where that blood trail was, she was like, nah, I don't want to go down there because of the blood. You should have gone
down
there.
That's the way I went.
No.
I went a different...
No, you didn't. No, don't know. Everyone knows that I'm... They just love me.
Oh, I was going to go out, but nah.
I need to spotlight after this, not gonna lie.
Oh!
Him.
Hey! Lovely arms!
Oh. Okay, I'd go that way. I'd just go somewhere. She's not near him. Why would you zoom?
We've got to go that way, look.
I don't know.
So I need his juicy butt.
I don't know where you're supposed to go. Oh, that is creepy. This is by far the worst episode we've done.
This is so hard as well. It's like, I can't see anything. I've got a guy who can see me from about 10 miles away. And he comes at me with chains.
All you can see is his eyes, and that's, you know it's him.
It's so bad.
Oh, you know when you can just hear him?
He's not around there. He's never going to go around there.
You say that and I bet he's behind you.
I say leg it.
He's coming.
Bitch, motherfucker. Reload.
I wouldn't stand up there too long.
I know, he might see me.
He might knock it down.
Oh,
how are
no.
you going to fit down there with the pie?
Yeah, he's going to go round it, is he?
Well, shit me. Why did you do that? Did you mean to do that?
Yeah, but I wondered what was happening. Oh, it's this way. Okay, that's fine.
Bloody hell.
I wonder what was going on then. Because I thought he was going to go round it and it was going to break and then he was going to chase you. That would have been really weird, but no, we finally got away from him. We hid in the little silo barns.
If they weren't there, then
I'm turning my
be?
Camera off because we're wasting so much battery.
Yeah, but you don't know where you're going.
Yeah, but it's fine.
Oh, nah. Now where?
Now we have to jump down, right?
No, I bet it's up, innit?
No. No. It's down. Definitely down. Saving. Oh, Joker card. Love it.
You have to be careful when you jump.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that's that way. Something's definitely listening.
Something's really squeaky.
Yeah, I know. That's what I thought. Ooh, battery, document, something, please. My brother. My brother, lend me some batteries. What is going on here?
I can hear like a can or something.
Oh, something.
Yeah.
Oh, my Jesus Christ!
Fucking hell.
Are you running as fast as you can?
Yeah.
But that's going to slow you down so much.
He can't actually get us. That's hilarious. I was going to climb up here and jump. Wait, come on.
I'm so scared.
That's so funny. Hello. Well, he knows where we are, though. That's the problem. He just can't get us, that's hilarious.
He looks like a pig. Pig.
Wham's my crouch. I feel like he's gonna glitch up in a second. Wait,
he's
we need to try and.
So pissed at you. Can you not go up?
No. It's too high. Oh.
I'm like squeezing your arm.
I thought he was
scared.
Like gonna get us then. Right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna reload the battery. And then we're going to literally run miles away. Ready?
No!
Oh. Ow! Ow! Oh, fuck
he's got extendable arms.
You better not do that again. I'll break his legs.
He's like...
Oh, wait a minute. Can't see us now. Yeah, he can't see us. He actually cannot see us. That's hilarious.
Why?
I don't know. It's obviously somewhere we're not supposed to be, or they don't think of. That's good.
Holy
that was good fun.
Crap. That wasn't good fun.
Good fun. But I just don't know where he is now. I love it how the music is literally in my ears still. Because we never found anywhere to hide. Right, we're going to have to carry on. Oh my Jesus. Gotta run the way he came. Down here, turn right. Look at that! Skills!
We're inside the female ward. We
why
never
is he,
went.
Why is he creeping
never,
in the wards, dude?
We never went to the female ward, remember? Because we couldn't go there.
Well, I'm amazing at the game. Just glitch it up and then run past his ass.
Do you remember, though?
Back inside again, though. Maybe not back inside again then.
No,
oh no.
Female ward. We never went there, do you remember? Because we couldn't.
No way to go. I feel
I
like
bet
it's
you it's not. We're nowhere near the finish.
Oh, of course we're not. Miles away.
You're joking.
Yep, someone's coming. Oh.
Who's scribbling down stuff? Oh, back in there in the window.
Yep, I feel like that's the safest option. I feel like there's something to look at though, because that's the easiest option out. We've either got a. I want to go around and get something, like a battery. What's this? Oh! I am just the best. Right, well, I'm leaving all that, so.
Go now, before I kill
Let's
you.
Let's go up here. There was more area to explore, but no, I'm cool. I'm cool with five back. Whoa, that was laggy. Yeah, my belly's rumbling. I'm well hungry.
There's a cookie there.
Yeah, never says. Oh my god.
So we're not a war rider?
No, there's someone. It's going to be the thing that keeps going around again. Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon. Oh, it's him. Soon.
This way. Revelation is at hand.
Right, okay, cool. Story, bro.
Use upper, floors to reach Father Martin.
Oh, that's not the way. So it's definitely this way.
Up, look.
Window, window. What's down here? Anything? Nothing? Oh, hey, dude.
There's a battery.
Oh.
No, there won't be anything.
Oh, that fat guy knows his way around this place, though.
Yeah.
He seems to be everywhere. Or whether there's more than one.
Uh-oh. I reckon there is just one, but I reckon he's done this so many times, he just...
Oh, pointless looking thing. Oh no. Oh, he looks
what
like a normal
that?
Guy. He looks like a normal guy, so let's go see him. Yeah, let's go say hello.
Wait, check the doors. No, he doesn't. I don't know what door that was from, you know.
Neither do I.
Whether that was him or.
That door doesn't open, so I presume it's that. And there's a creep a bit.
I thought we were cool for now.
Yeah, give us a break for 2 minutes. Something's massive upstairs.
I bet it's him. He's got like a scissor or something in his hand.
Is it him? Yeah, is it him again? Might be the scissor dude back again. Back at it again.
He's dead though.
Yeah, but we don't know. We don't know that though, for sure.
Really. Surely the elevator must have killed him.
Well, I would have thought so, but I mean... It's an old lift, so...
We just need to find the female ward. Oh, no, but...
Oh, that's
in it, then?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Because we had two objectives. We can't do both at the same time. I really can't...
I think it's just changing it up.
I can't remember what the other objective was, you know?
Oh, no. Forgotten. There's just doors everywhere. I literally don't know where to go. Battery? Booklet?
Sign.
Anything? Why is it like this? I don't get that. They're just random rooms. They don't even go to anywhere though.
You waste time like that.
Yeah, probably. Waste time and waste your battery. Looking for nothing.
Wait, look. Okay, stairs are that way. That way is...
Something else.
Okay. Oh, good. Fast music.
Yeah, we've definitely got to start moving though.
Oh, not that way.
Lockers? Oh, banter. Oh, banter.
Peanut high.
It's already the... Oh, what's that? No way. That's a great battery hiding space. There's a chalkboard.
It's like a pen, isn't it? Okay, so there's lockers everywhere. So we're fine for that, but you know something's going to happen because there's lockers.
Oh, my God.
Ugh.
The lean broke, and I was like, oh, my God, someone's got my ass. I'm really hungry.
When aren't you?
Never.
Okay, wait. Go back there. What does that sign say?
Laundry.
So we're not...
Ooh, he said upper levels, so we're in the right way. Wait, anything here? Ooh, a document. Good.
Oh, wow.
We'll take that. That's really important.
How many have we got of them?
No.
You know that that's going to happen, though, because it's too...
Too easy. I bet there's going to be a guy now. So we came from that way. It's so scary. Right, that was where we came from, right? Yeah, this is the room we came from.
Yeah, because we didn't go up the stairs.
Yeah, so we came out of this way and we went right. Yeah, we went right to check out what was down there.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's not cool.
Someone just said I love you.
Yeah, that's I think he did actually.
I love you too, girl.
Yeah.
Oh. He's on the other side. Wait, go up to him and see if he does anything.
Can't you let us through?
You, not again.
No.
He's really upset about something. Oh, he's dead.
I'm literally ready to jump scare my ass off.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh, it's gonna be down, isn't it?
Wait, I'd check maybe it out first. Because there was a room.
Yeah, look, watch. Oh no, there is down. That's got a bar across it. There's nothing in here, right? I really, really need something. A battery. Oh my god. We're collecting them for days. This is bad. This is nothing but bad news now.
I say just go down. I'd say can't be bothered with all this crap.
Yeah, I know. I'm just getting on with it now.
I can't want to search every single room now because there's just.
But I don't get that though. I don't get why there were so many lockers in that room when you didn't hide. Unless we have to.
I friggin' hate when it just stops. Like the music.
Oh, it's so dark in here though. I'm hugging the wall. Oh, a booklet.
Oh, that's the man. What we just saw with the.
I really hope he isn't going to do anything.
I don't know, because there's nowhere to hide, because there's no, like, proper beds, is there?
Oh my god, that is so creepy. I'm going back. Oh my god, I thought our way was blocked off. I was like, no, this cannot be happening right now.
Yeah. I don't know if he's out to get you or not, though.
No, I think we went not the wrong way, but I think we went a different way.
Because if that was it, then he so would have got you, because one movement and the friggin'.
Yeah, exactly.
They're just at you. Wait, what did that sign say?
That's laundry.
Again?
Yeah.
What are we supposed to be doing? Can you remember?
Ooh, hello. Doorway we've never been in. I know, running out of fingers here.
I can't remember where we're supposed to be going.
Well, we need to go upstairs to find that Father Ted bloke.
Yeah, I get that. Right, so that's one of them. But there was also another mission we had to do.
I think it just changes when you don't. I think that's part of the storyline, is that it changes constantly. Please open. I'm running out of doorways and things to
and
do.
Batteries.
Now. Yeah, I know. Shit. Laundry room. This is where we started. This has got to be the room because there's got to be something because this is where you have to hide like constantly.
I thought that said something really important.
Yeah,
like,
I did as well.
This table over, I was like.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, that's a good point. Look, there's all these.
Fucking hide now.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not even joking about that. That's the way we came, right? I think.
We're just going around in an endless circle because there's literally nowhere to go. Not what I've seen. Because
oh, God, I thought I was
a
giant.
A joke.
Yeah, this is really confusing. It's like, you can't get through there. There's nowhere up there. Can you get through there? No. That's not a way. Can't jump anything.
There's no vents or anything. I don't know where we're supposed to be going.
Neither do I. I'm like losing the will to live here.
We've already been down there, haven't we?
I thought so.
We have, see?
God, this is confusing.
Because it doesn't open. And they're the toilets that you just looked at.
I'm looking to see if there's anything that, like, opens
up. Right, shut the doors where you've been and we can't go anywhere.
Yeah, okay. Good shout. Right, doors number one shut. That guy's gone, though, now. I wonder if we have to go and speak to that guy. What about here? What happens if we do the lift? Yeah, because, look, it got stuck, didn't it? And he's gone, I think.
I don't know, because I never got stuck on this... This floor.
What about if we go out? Oh no.
It's kind of good because it's narrowing us down a little bit more. Okay, so none of these we don't need to know.
I don't know
about.
Maybe you could jump the gap. I wonder if you can jump the gap,
you
know?
I think you can.
I reckon you can. Yeah, there we go.
Wow.
I did wonder that when it first happened, but.
But you just never know because it's a bit deal or no deal.
It's a bit deal or no deal. About this
so we need to just
I
think.
Need a key. So we need to go up one level higher, right? We need a key.
We just right. The doors that don't lead us anywhere just shut.
Yeah.
Because.
Yeah, unless there's
I'll
a hiding space. Wow.
But Okay, so the doors that I'm not.
Oh my god. Yeah, so we have to go through there. You know someone's gonna be creeping on us there.
Oh, yeah. Because everyone's gonna hear him.
There's a radio. There's usually a battery when you see a radio. Look at how busy that is. Right. Ow! Oh, I thought that was a vent to go through.
Okay, right. I'd say just slowly go ahead.
Oh, it's all burnt.
Ew. Oh, that sound. Okay, cool. I like this, so it's not doors, so you can hop in.
Yeah, hop in, hop out. Oh, brilliant.
I bet the you're gonna need that.
Yeah, needs three fuses. Wow.
Now,
please be one,
do you know
there.
What?
Oh my god, there actually is a battery.
It's a battery though. It's going to get confusing on what's a battery and what's a fuse.
Yeah, but that's cool because
we're
going to
be getting
that.
Really excited because it's a battery and it's not a fuse.
Reloading.
Look extra hard. Well, I don't know what they look like.
That's where we were, so that's cool. That's fine. Driving the nails. Ooh. That's like coffin, right?
Right, I'd say just shut the door. I bet there's a fuse in here.
Well, somewhere. It's fine. Oh, no way.
Oh, he's.
Oh yeah, that's bone now. Okay, so there's definitely someone coming after us now, yeah?
Yeah.
You can feel that because of the door.
And there's beds to hide. But
there's all these Joker cards and things. Oh.
Oh, there you go. Oh.
That door was open,
I'd
right?
I'd say just put a fuse in now.
Why?
You may have to run back and hide. I don't know, because...
This is scary as fuck. No!
Oh my god, no!
I just used up a battery. Oh my god, no way.
Now what? Now hide. No! Oh no, where did it go? Did you
it
get the key?
It went down. No, it went down.
So you didn't get the key? No!
It's going to make so much noise though.
Oh.
Oh. Now he's coming. Now he's coming. Oh, we almost missed that.
How did he now decide to open it?
Yeah, I know,
it?
I don't get that either. Open the door, thank you very much. Close the door, and thank you very
it's
much.
You can't lock it behind you.
I know, I don't know why he doesn't do that. He's collected so many keys.
That's a big ass jump, though.
Get up, you fag. Follow the blood, so it's another following the blood trail. Oh my days. Batteries for days. Let's pick those bad boys up. Oh my god. I think we're going to have to stop there. Anyway, guys, if you've enjoyed this video and, oh my god, that was so scary. Very hard, though, as well. Like, a lot of mind games and stuff. But definitely enjoyed it. I can't wait for episode 5.
I can wait.
No, no, we can't. Anyway, episode 5 is going to be coming very soon. Smash that like button if you want to see more stuff just like this. And subscribe for the channel for more as well. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, guys, I will see you next time.